Neutron stars are one of the most fascinating celestial objects in our universe. These are extremely dense objects, weighing up to twice the mass of the Sun. By one estimate, there are about 1 billion neutron stars in our own galaxy, Milky Way. So what are these neutron stars, and how are they created? Let us find out. Neutron stars are created from the regular stars we observe in the night sky. For a star to be transformed into a neutron star, its mass should be about 10 to 25 times the mass of the Sun. Yellow dwarf stars like the Sun and the lighter stars are not transformed into a neutron star because of their lower masses. A star is a gigantic machine which converts hydrogen and helium atoms into heavier elements and continuously releases energy in the form of light and heat. The process by which the star does this is called nuclear fusion. In the process of nuclear fusion within a star's core, the hydrogen atoms are fused together to form helium atoms, and with it a small amount of energy is released. This is the energy which we experience as light and heat radiating from a star. This process happens in a massive scale within the star, and for the most part of its existence, nuclear fusion is the process through which the star continues to produce energy. But eventually, there comes a time when a shortage in hydrogen atom appears to drastically alter the fusion process. The heavier the star, the quicker is the hydrogen exhaustion. Now the star begins to fuse helium atoms to produce sufficient energy to keep it from collapsing due to its own gravity. When helium atoms are fused in the star's core, all the heavier elements of our universe are created. Stars are the factories which produce these elements in nuclear fusion within their core. If the star is heavy enough, the process of fusion continues, and the star makes heavier and heavier elements and begins to expand into a larger size. The star gets dimmer and dimmer because the rate of fusion has slowed down drastically and not enough energy is being produced. At the final stage of its evolution, it is transformed into a red giant. In this stage, an unusual and interesting phenomenon happens inside the star's core. In the intense physical conditions within the star's core, the protons within a nucleus begin to merge with electrons revolving around the nucleus, and the pair of particles becomes a neutron. This phenomenon is called electron capture. In this process, new neutron particles are formed rapidly, and with each neutron, a neutrino particle is also released. A neutrino is a subatomic particle with neutral charge and a negligible mass. And finally, all the neutrinos, along with the outer shells of the star, are blasted away in a violent explosion. This is what we call a supernova. In a supernova explosion, most of the stellar mass is thrown out in the outer space, and only the core of the dead star remains intact. If the remaining core's mass is more than twice the mass of the Sun, then it will collapse further to become a black hole. However, if that core is lighter, then it is called a neutron star. The mass of a neutron star ranges from 1.5 to twice the mass of the Sun. It is an extremely dense body, so dense that one spoonful of a neutron star would weigh as much as the Earth. Its gravitational pull is trillions of times more stronger than that of Earth, but its size is minute compared to other astronomical objects. It has a diameter of about only 15 to 20 kilometers. A neutron star spins rapidly around its own axis and releases violent bursts of matter. Looking at the age of the universe, scientists have estimated that there should be about 1 billion neutron stars in our own galaxy alone. About 2,000 of these strange objects have been found up to date. All of these neutron stars are extremely hard to detect because they do not actively produce any heat or light. They eventually cool down and become silent in the deep recesses of space. More scientific data is required to understand the complete process of the evolution of these mysterious objects. Neutron stars hold a special place in the field of astronomy and cosmology. It is because the most extreme physical states of nature is evident here, which is not possible anywhere else. It is a place where we can find the solution to one of the most pressing challenges of modern physics, the combination of quantum mechanics with general relativity. It is the place where we can observe the science of the big and the science of the small simultaneously. Let us hope that we will be able to completely understand these fascinating and mysterious celestial objects someday, and take a giant step towards the complete understanding of the universe. If you love watching space videos, then subscribe to the channel for future updates. Thanks for watching.